Freddy.
You know this school has a strict rule against turning your locker into a time machine.
No laughing!
Girl is a menace.
What?
She almost killed me.
What?
I want something none about this.
I understand.
I want her expelled.
What?
Expelled.
I understand. So I'm going to
expel
you tomorrow night.
I can't do it tomorrow night.
Why not?
iCarly.
iCarly.
And it's gonna be like a big thing, you know?
Kumquat.
You know, I read online that popcorn's one of the healthiest snacks you can eat.
Yeah, I read that too.
Oh,
what is that?
Butter?
Don't drink it.
Ooh, popcorn.
Hey, Gibby, go ask Mr. Palladino to staple those together.
What for? Do it!
Hey, Mr. Palladino, can you staple these papers together?
Absolutely not.
Hey, I figured out a way for us to do iCarly tonight.
I hate you all.
Let's go.
I believe in punishment and discipline.
Okay, everybody, we're about to start the 50th webcast of iCarly. You guys into it? Hey, go signal Freddy. Right.
I think I'm just going to say.
You are the cap cam.
Why?
And stay
alive on the web. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
And I think I'll add an extra 2 hours.
Oh my god.
No. Symbolize illusion arts. Better. Big.